Hi, let us see how to temporarily turn off your Norton protection. In some cases, your Norton product may block a suspected activity or an application. If you know that the blocked activity or application is safe, you can unblock it by temporarily turning off your Norton protection. To temporarily turn off your Norton protection, you must disable the Auto Protect and the Smart Firewall features. Kindly note that turning off Norton protection leaves your computer vulnerable to attacks, so make sure that you turn it on again. In the taskbar, right-click the Norton product icon. Under Disable Auto Protect, select a duration until which you would like to disable the feature. Click Disable. Again, right-click the Norton product icon. Under Disable Smart Firewall, select the duration you would like the feature to be disabled for. Click Disable. Now, your Norton protection is temporarily turned off. It will be automatically turned on after the duration that you selected. If you wish to manually turn on your Norton protection, you can right-click the Norton product icon and click Enable Auto Protect. Right-click the Norton product icon again and click Enable Smart Firewall. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.norton.com.